Love me and the world is mine, but if the world belonged to me, I'd tell you what I'd do. Pity the old world of today. She's all very well in its way. From Delhi to Dover, you'll find the world over is after all not very gay. There's always some trouble and strife in married or bachelor life. We can each have two houses or two pair of trousers, but none of us more than one wife. If the world belonged to me, what a difference there would be. I'd give each fell of three or four, and if I thought they liked some more, they could all have a dozen, and I'd have as small if the world belonged to me. Little Mary, sweetie, on chicken or duck and green tea. And if we're short of money, our poor little tummy gets nothing but biscuits and cheese. And sometimes the first we acquire, to whiskey or wine we aspire. We can't afford porter with lovely cold water. We satisfy thirsty desire. If the world belonged to me, what a difference there would be. I'd turn racehorses into hem. I'd turn the cat and dog to lamb. I'd empty the ocean and fill it with jam. If the world belonged to me. Lovers, of course, love to spoon a prepaid to their honeymoon. And what with the night lights, electric and bright lights, they'll not find a place very soon. There's plenty of lovers go out, but they're feeling a drop, there's no doubt. If land and their missus partake of their kisses, we all can see what they're about. If the world belonged to me, what a difference there would be. I'd see no one could pass remark. The lovers then should have their laugh. I'd smash all the lamps that they've got in the past. If the world belonged to me. If the world belonged to me, what a difference there would be. What a difference. I tell you, there would be a difference too. See me in Hyde Park with the girls on a dark night.